you don't go into nursing if you don't love humanity. I thought it gave me an opportunity to lay hands on people, make them feel better, and actually be able to spend the time getting them through their illness or their injury in a way that I could maintain connection and have meaningful interactions with my patients.